Hi everybody, it's Janice, of Love and Beauty and Style, and this is part one of three hauls I'll be doing from Nailogy.com. They sell china glaze polishes for about $3.50 each, and if you order $79 worth of product, I believe it's $79, it's free shipping. Normally I get my china glaze polishes from Sally Beauty, and they're usually only $3 for me because of the Pro card, but they don't carry these colors, and I didn't know where else to get them, so I ordered from Nailogy.com, and I'll link it in the down bar, and I'll go ahead and get started. Again, this is part one of three. There were three different orders. I ordered day one, and then day two, and then day three. I just couldn't stop myself. I'm kind of giving it a break. I might make another order soon, but I'm not sure. But anyway, I'll go ahead and get started. I got most of the I think it's Custom Kicks collection, and most of the Vintage Vixen collection. The Custom Kicks collection, I had one already from a previous swap that I did a couple of days ago. The Style Wars I already had, and then in the Vintage Vixen I already had, let's see, Swing Baby, and I had Ingrid. So I went ahead and purchased the rest of them. I also purchased this little porcelain dish for my acrylic powder, and this little cute bottle of cuticle oil that you just put in there, kind of matching. So I purchased those two. And I'll go ahead and get started on the polishes that I picked up. I did do swatches. So, I'll go ahead and get done with the swatches. The first one is in B-Girls. It looks like that. Let me focus. Okay. This one's in B-Girls, and it's this color right here. Then this orange one is in Breakin'. And these are really fun summer colors, spring and summer. The next one is Custom Kicks. And on camera, it kind of looks like a light blue. It's more of a turquoise color. The next one is Entourage. And then Fly. Pretty. This one's kind of a hot pink, and it's in It's Poppin'. Kind of a bubblegum pink, and it's in Laced Up. This hot orange, Oh How Street It Is. This kind of dark green, but it's kind of sheer. You can kind of compare the two. But this one is Paper Chasin'. The next one is, let's see, Sneakerhead. Pretty. And this blue one is Sky High Top. And that's all of the Custom Kicks collection. I did get three of the specialty colors, and this first one is Nova. It looks like that. Really pretty. Here's Bad Kitty. And then this one, I actually have a different one. I got this, it came out with the, just recently, with the Electropop collection. And this one is Techno. So that was the Custom Kicks collection. I also got the Vintage Vixen collection, and I'll go ahead and get started with the first one. and it's in Bogey. Really pretty dark, kind of a dark purple. The next one is Classic Camel. Kind of a khaki color. This Emerald Fitzgerald. Really pretty. First Class Ticket. This next one is in Foxy. These are definitely good, great for fall. This next one is Going My Way. And this one is Hey Doll. Here's Jitterbug. Midnight Mission. And the last one is Riveting Rouge. And that is pretty much everything that I got from my first order through Nailogy.com. Like I said, I have two more orders that I'm going to film hauls for. So those should be coming up soon. So I hope you enjoyed this. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.